So Burt Henderson is out of Brockville, the 777 the Steeler. Brandon Kennedy out of Bear, Delaware. And Martin Rochon out of Quebec, Canada in the 77 Copperton. They're all wrong. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark, and look at the Roosevelt fly by Burt Henderson. And Martin Rochon way over the outside. Brandon Kennedy is the third in the middle. And they go out of turn number one. The 777, the Steeler, Burt Henderson puts the pedal down and he flies the Steeler bird down the backstretch. Battle is for second right now between the 77 and the 25. But the local guy, Burt Henderson, is laying it all out on the line. The Steeler, the 777, has got the lead as they hit the edge. It's been a turn number two on lap number one. Look at the white water fly up off the skid fin of the 777, the Steeler. Burt Henderson, he'll come around and lead lap number one. All three of them right there together within one rooster tail. The 777 on the inside, the 25 in the middle, and the 77 up on the outside. Mark Pemberton is absolutely flying. He almost turned the ball all the way there. Burt Henderson, he grips the inside. He holds the blue line. The 777 is there later. The 25 of Brandon Kennedy back in second position. And after that wild ride down the front stretch, Martin Rochon backs off a little bit and goes back to second. But your leader, Burt Henderson, he's got about a rooster tail lead over Brandon Kennedy, and then it's coming out wide, and now it's getting a little bit closer. Brandon Kennedy is squeezing up on the outside. You'll see him. There he is. He pokes his head out. Those two are going to go side by side down the front stretch. The 777 on the inside, the 25 on the outside. Burt Henderson definitely has the shoot speed on Brandon right now as they head down into the edge of split of turn number one on lap number three or four. Burt Henderson takes advantage of that shoot speed. Brandon backed off. Brandon Kennedy's backed off a little bit on the 25 to Muskoka wide. He'll take a second place position here. Martin Rochon trying to lift it home to a third place finish here. In heat 2C. White flag this time by lap number 44 for Burt Henderson in the 777 the Steeler. He'll come back, see the white flag, one more circuit around here. Second position is Brandon Kennedy. He's got it strung out a little bit. The 777, the Steeler, just comes in. He's walking it down into the turn. Got half throttle right now. Just wants to keep it together to pick up the 25 points. Brandon Kennedy also at about half throttle. Back in second place. And Martin Rochon in third. So it'll be checker flag this time by for the Brockville native, Burt Henderson. He'll come around turn number two. He'll see the exit painted and the checkered flag. And Burt Henderson, the 777, the Steeler, will pick up the victory here in heat 2C. For himself and Huey Newport. Brandon Kennedy going to go way wide in the 25 to Muskoka and wind. And he'll get second place points. Burt Henderson got the lid up, giving you a shout as he came by. And Martin Rochon, he'll try to limp home a third place finish. And the 7-7, the Coppertone. All three of these guys were deck to deck to deck as they came off the exit pit at turn number two on lap number one. That's what we like to see. Then kind of once they got strung out a little bit, everybody went on reserve mode and made sure that they save everything for tomorrow.